July. St. Patrick's Day is a day for sweets in this household. This makes a wonderful butter toffee. It's good to have on hand. Make cookies, chocolate-covered strawberries, etc. I'm going to do 7 and 7 rolls of dice and see if I can get all the same number. And it's going to be 5s or 3s. I'm going to go with the 5s. Third roll. Fourth roll. Fifth. Sixth. And 7th.